This week, just in time for the holidays, the story of how a small community has come together to right a terrible wrong.
And everybody, they were angry, they were mad, they were just, how could anybody do this?
We'll tell you why the eyes of the nation will be on Lake Placid this Christmas Day. And the creator of a PBS musical says a divided America can learn an important lesson from a moment in history.